are gathered here today to celebrate the union of Henry and Margaret in marriage. In everyday life, it seems a simple thing to get married. It's difficult instead, but wonderful, to learn to become life companions, friends, and fellow travelers, to start a journey together, hand in hand, to reach the mutual goals, always helping each other in difficult times. I hereby pronounce Henry and Margaret, husband and wife.